It's time for Casey's Neato Stat of the Night, brought to you by a booster seat.
Oh, booster seat.
Oh, that's rude.
Well, that's creative, isn't
it? That's not funny.
Isn't that creative?
Oh, how tall are you?
Not very.
Okay,
you're about 5'5".
Y'all are not going to be bullying my boy Casey.
About that was rude and
inappropriate. You're bigger than Muggsy.
Yeah, that's true. Yeah. Without any athletic ability. All right, it's been a big week of birthdays here on this show. If you missed it a couple of days ago, and I know Shaq did it, but for those who didn't see it, let's remind everybody of the reaction when your mom came out on stage.
That's funny. Mama, he stopped laying him down. Yeah. You put the cake on. No,
that cake. That's awesome.
Now, that was a great-looking cake.
Why did you...
Isn't it your birthday today?
Well, technically, yes.
Did you get a cake?
I don't remember. We were at the All-Star.
What do you mean, don't remember? It's today.
Yeah, you did. You got a cake at the All-Star game.
No, did you get a cake for Kenny?
No.
I guess.
I got this.
Oh, you did?
I got it.
Oh, okay.
Don't worry about it. I'll take care of it.
That thing ain't going to fit in your big ass.
Yeah, it is.
First of all,
I'll take care of it.
I don't know if I want to eat it because I'm sure it's a joking ball.
I don't even know.
No joke, Kenny.
You think I would trust the fact that Shaq would...
Where's he going?
Go get a cake.
I don't know if you want to eat that.
I don't think so. It's a big man.
Oh, hey.
You a cake, Kenny.
That looks similar.
I made it from scratch.
Is that the same cake?
Oh, stop it, Casey.
That Shaq had repurposed?
No.
Y'all redid the cake.
Oh, that's beautiful. This is original.
Joe, is that the same cake? It says Kenny on it.
That's original.
Well, L-U-N-C? No, that's LSU. Come on, man. That's the shit. And this is the part you bit off, man.
I didn't bite it, Kenny.
It's all right, man.
I made the cake.
You know what I mean?
Look,
I know how it is around
look,
here, man.
Look, Sacramento, Kenny.
No, man.
North Carolina, Kenny.
Come on, man.
Did they paste Rockets? The pictures
that's
over
paste.
Your pictures?
Look, that's paste.
It's not paste.
They worked hard on
that's paste, man.
They glued that on top?
Yeah, they glued it on
man,
top.
You played for a lot of teams.
You are so ungrateful, Kenny.
Yo, so did he. That's why we had enough.
Well, happy birthday.
We had
what
enough.
You say?
Most important.
We played for a lot of teams.
I did what?
No, don't do that.
Yeah, what?
No, don't throw the cake.
Say it
don't
again.
Don't do it.
Say it
don't
again.
Don't do it.
Say it again.
You win, Shaq.
Oh, okay, that's what I thought you
don't
said.
Don't do it. Please take
I'm not
that's
trying.
What I thought you
I'm
said, America.
You got the Omega Psi Phi thing here. Look at this.
Yeah.
Come on, man.
He
that's what I thought you said.
He probably tied those pictures on with Icy Hot.
Oh, man, come on, man.
Kenny, stop being ungrateful. Just say thank you.
Happy birthday, Kenny.
Yeah, happy birthday, Kenneth.
Thanks for nothing.
Are we going to eat that?
What'd you say?
Y'all, thanks for nothing, man.
That's it.
Y'all gave me a, come on.
That's it. I'm
y'all gave me a refurbished cake, man.
I'm telling you, disrespecting my cake.
All right, she's back the original. Shaq is going to cut the cake.
Come on, man. Stop. Don't throw that cake,
say
man.
Something.
Don't say
please
don't.
Don't.
Quit messing around.
Don't say something. Don't run. Don't run.
That's a
wrap. I know he'll throw it.
Yeah.
I know he'll throw it. He'll do anything for them views.
Hold on.
He'll do anything for them YouTube views.
Hold on. Chuck tried to grab you and throw the chair. You saw the move. He took the chair and tried to put it in front of you.
No, good,